finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to almost be home.
Cheers to that, friend.
I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back there. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy, pure and simple.
I don't know.
Well, I guess we do always try and get all the best treasure.
Yeah, but that just means we have great taste. Not that we're, like, bullies or something.
Well, no matter what Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know.
What's that?
They think we're awesome.
They're back! You guys, they're back!
Run! Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
Yeah, New Order of the Stone is back in town.
Thank you, it's good to be back. And now that we're back, I'm pretty sure that means it's time to party!
Yeah, Jesse! You're my favorite Order member!
Welcome back! See that? Jesse high-fived me! Me! It actually hurt a little bit. Wow.
Wasn't a happy to see us scream.
Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
While still doing the whole barfing lava thing. Yeesh.
Oh, that thing looks completely dangerous.
Not my fault!
Look out!
Help!
Oh, stop your whining! What are your pathetic injuries in comparison to my majestic tower?
Ivor?
Oh, Jesse! You're back! Don't listen to a word these fools tell you!
It's a fire hazard!
And your face is an ugly hazard! So I suppose we're even.
So what's this weird structure?
It's my new house! And also, my gift to the community! If anyone's short on lava, this is the place to get more! You're welcome! Jesse, all I wanted was what any man wants. A little house of my own, with loads of lava pouring off it.
Ivor, I know you mean well, but your house wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly! Killer!
Shut up.
What about just moving it someplace else? I'm sure...
Move it? Way more lava is going to spill out if we do that.
Well... We have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
It's my house, Jesse. I have just as much a right to build something as all these people, don't I? They're just jealous that I've got vision. Well, they've got community planning. Blech.
Sorry, Ivor, but your house is way too much of a hazard to the community. Tear it down, everyone.
Good call.
Slippery slope, Jesse. Today, the lava house. Tomorrow, who knows what kind of rules you'll be imposing.
Don't be a sore loser, Ivor.
Haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you?
Hey, sorry about your house.
Oh, now you're sorry? I'm sorry that I live in a time where people don't appreciate true genius!
Would you get over yourself already so Jesse can show you what we found in the jungle?
What? You did? Yes, great to see you again. Let's do lunch. I'll bring the carrots. There's no telling who's listening. Meet me in the treasure room, 10 minutes. And bring the thing you found!
Well, if we're gonna tear this down, we better start getting some buckets together to scoop up all the lava. You got any iron?
Oh, man, no. I'm all out.
Okay. We better go mine some more. We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, once we give this majestic house the funeral it deserves.
Sounds good. I'll see you guys soon.
Later, guys!
Come on, let's go find Ivor.
Wow, this place is really shaping up.
Oh, hey guys! You have some pretty cool stuff in here. Crazy stuff.
Yeah, no doubt.
It's been ages. Where were you?
Oh, you know, just helping to rebuild and stuff. Weatherstorm left a big mess out there.
Yeah, a lot of homes got wrecked. That's really good of you to help out like that.
And you have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy. Oh, wow. You framed it. Him.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I still feel guilty about it. Every time I see another pig, all I can think about is how Reuben died because I put him in danger.
He didn't die in some accident, Jesse. He sacrificed himself. He was a hero.
Yeah, doesn't make me feel any less guilty, though.
Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Ugh! I hate that guy!
Whatever you said or did, it really got to him.
Oh, great. And what did he have to say?
Apparently someone told him about Ivor giving you a tip, some kind of treasure. He really wanted to find it first.
Ha! Beat him.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot, the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Yeah, when we saw him, he kind of freaked me out. You know, making crazy threats, knocking his own gang around.
So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited, anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to...
You found it!
Yeah! Whoa! Dude, what's wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually... that you're actually holding this.
So how'd you know where it was?
Endless research into the cracks in reality. The artifacts that shape and bend the rules as we know them.
What?
That glow... that enchantment is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Whoa.
Yeah. Dramatic.
Wow, so that temple we went to? Was that built by these old builders?
That's my suspicion. But it's what's inside the temple that interests me even more! You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple... that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource. What a beautiful sight.
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
More powerful artifacts, huh?
Did you just make that up?
No, I found books, mysterious tomes, referencing it on my travels.
Mysterious tomes, huh?
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place.
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
I'm still just trying to wrap my head around the Eversource.
Okay, so this flint and steel might have this old builder enchantment, but how do you know that's where this Eversource thing is?
I've traveled near and far, Jesse, and that temple, that flint and steel, is the only firm proof that I've ever seen of the old builders.
That does seem like a pretty good bet. Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately!
Wait, he's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I guess I'll take off?
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving!
exciting. Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but, ugh, not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Hey, he's not so bad. Why are you being so hard on him?
Maybe you forgot the whole Witherstorm thing? He kinda has a history of being a world-scale pain in the butt.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
He just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
Remarkable. Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
Except for less cake. My dreams usually involve cake.
Ivor, it's nice to see you smiling.
I'm not smiling.
Wow, it looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere.
Petra! Blungi! Are you two as excited as I am?
I'm not sure that's possible.
What?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
Huh. Doesn't look like those lava channels work anymore. I can't believe we missed some sort of secret area here last night.
We were kind of fighting, a ton of monsters. It's not surprising that we didn't hit every single nook and cranny.
You look excited, Ivor.
Excited? I'm ecstatic. Thrilled! Overjoyed! The Eversource could finally be within my grasp! Once we find it, that is.
Pretty cool temple, right?
Yeah, it's amazing. Not gonna lie to you, Jesse, I'm pretty excited to be along for the ride on this one.
Well, that wasn't there last night. That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
Yeah. What he said.
So, you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Hard to say, Jesse. As the story goes, the old builders feared its potential, so they hid it away in a place where it would never be found. And ha! It never has been! What is Jesse doing up there?
Well, that seems promising.
Jesse! What do you see?
It's some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined. Spectacular.
That's a weird-looking portal. Have you seen anything like it before?
No. The old builders experimented with portals, but this is different from anything I've seen.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something. You're pretty easy to follow, you know that?
Dude, why are you being such a tool?
Your little adventure is over, Jesse. Time to go home. Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Oh, no way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Fine. Blaze rods! Clear me a path.
Let's go!
We've got to follow them. If they get the Eversource, who knows what trouble they'll cause?
We're going after Aiden, and we're going to take him down.